After watching the most intellectually sound juiceheads highlight the bro science of deep squats, I've decided to ignore all the real science supporting the 90-degree method and squat deep forever.